What's your mama's name, child? What's your mama's name? 30-some-odd years ago, a young man came to Memphis, asking about a rose that used to blossom in his world. People never took the time to mind the young man's questions. So one day they heard him ask a bit of a green-eyed girl. What's your mama's name, child? What's your mama's name? Does she ever talk about a place called New Orleans? Has she ever mentioned a man named Buford Wilson? What's your mama's name, child? What's your mama's name? What's your mama's name?